That's my 1965 David Brown muffler. What I told you about, I've been working on.